We've got a 356 yard par 4. Looks pretty narrow up there. We got some bunkers on the right side. A little bit downwind. This is probably too much club. I'm hitting the 19 degree 3 iron rescue, which will put me past those bunkers. So I'm going to have to try to thread the needle here a little bit. I think really it would be a 4 or 5 iron shot to the top of the hill, but let me give this a try.
Okay, let's go.